And not just the men, but the women and the children too.